అందరికి నమస్కారం
ఎల్లోరికు వనకం
హే గైస్ వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్ టు అవర్ ఛానల్ మిసెస్ మర్చెంట్ నేవీ
Okay, so as you all know, this is a new name of our channel, Mrs. Merchant Navy.
I hope you guys like the name. I totally love the name.
Some of you might be shocked to know that we have changed the name of the channel. I hope you don't get confused. So in this video, I'll be explaining to you guys why we decided to change the name of the channel, what are the technical glitches associated with it, and how we decided on picking the new name of our channel.
Before she can start up, please excuse me guys, I hope you don't mind. I got an online class to attend my master classes, so I'll catch you up later. Take care, bye bye.
It's Saturday, so he's escaping from us. I don't want to hold him here. Really, his classes are going on, so he just came for the intro, guys.
A sailor is never on vacation. Though we don't get paid, but we are never on vacation.
Okay, fine. So let him go and I'll explain to you guys what actually happened and how we changed the name of the channel.
Okay, see you guys. Bye-bye.
Bye. As you can see, this is the screenshot of the YouTube channel. This is my homepage. So even you can do this in your phone. If you go to the homepage and just type my name, that is Fatima Zainab, just these two words, and click on the search button, you will notice that some of my videos are popping up, but actual channel is not popping up. And as you keep scrolling down, you will also notice that there are a lot of channels in the same name, Fatima Zainab, present on YouTube. When I was creating this channel, this thought was not there in my mind, and also for the fact that it was just my name, I created the channel in my name, I did not have any second thoughts on that. And the other reason was that since this is my original name, my ID card, my proof, my address proof, everything was in this name, so I had to submit proofs for YouTube to accept my channel, to verify my channel and to monetize my channel. So for this purpose, I had to keep my channel name as Fatima Zainab. Now just 2 days back, when we were actually browsing through YouTube, we found that there are a lot of channels in the same name, and in most of the channels there was no activity at all. That is, there were no videos uploaded, there was no content, there were no subscribers. Those were just dormant channels, just created by the public and not using it. And also, when I had shared my channel name with some of my friends, some of my colleagues, even on board, and when they tried to put it in Google search and search for it, they were not able to find my channel at all, because there were too many channels in the same name. My channel was not popping up properly when it was searched for. So this was such a huge setback. People who wanted to subscribe to my channel also were not able to find my channel, and people who had already viewed some recipe on my channel, whenever they wanted to cook that, they would message me and they would ask me for the channel link, or they would ask me for the channel name just to visit my channel to check for the recipe. But even then, when they were searching for my channel or for the recipe on my channel, they were not able to find my channel. I was receiving these complaints for a very long time, but I didn't know what to do about it because of the technical glitch that was associated with my channel. Now let me tell you about the technical glitch that I'm talking about. The Google account name should be the same name as your name in the passport or in your ID proof. So in my passport and my PAN card, my name was Fatima Zainab, so that is the name that should be present in the Google account. Only then YouTube will verify your account and monetize your account. So for this reason, I had to maintain the name of my channel as Fatima Zainab. I couldn't change the name of the channel without changing the name of the Google account. If I had to change the name of the channel, it has to be a brand account. The solution provided by YouTube for this is to move my personal account to a brand account, but there are too many complications associated with this. If I try to move my personal account to a brand account, I was very scared that I will lose all the video contents in my channel, I might lose all the likes, I might use all the comments. Okay, likes, at least I don't bother. Even if the likes goes away, I really don't mind. But losing comments is not that easy for me, because there was so much love in the comments, and every time I read a comment, that is the only thing that motivates me to create another video. So losing comment was not easy for me. And if you just open a video and go to the comment section, you can see how many people love to watch my videos. That encourages others to watch my videos even more. So comments are an important you know, part of a YouTube video. I was not ready to lose that. And I was not ready to lose the video content itself. If I was moving my channel to another channel, what is the guarantee that I won't lose the video itself? I was really, really scared about that. And that is why I was not moving my account for the past 2 years. So the next question is, why did we suddenly decide to change the name of the channel? The answer to this question was, since the channel had my name to it, and you know, it does not speak anything about Merchant Navy, or it does not speak anything about recipes, it does not speak anything about the beauty videos that I make, people really don't know what to expect from the channel when they first look at the channel name. So I felt my channel name should have some meaning to it. When people first look at your channel name, they should know what to expect from the channel. And you know, your channel name should basically define you, right? Only then it's nice for people to really subscribe to your channel and stick to you. So because of this reason, Dan and I sat together last night, discussed about this, and we both decided that changing the channel's name is a good idea. And we went through a lot of YouTube videos regarding this, but we were not convinced that we could move the channel without losing the content. So we first tried doing this with Dan's account, and thank God we were able to do this successfully. And then we got the courage to do the same with my account. So we successfully moved my personal account to a brand account. Now the next part is to decide the new name of the channel, which is the most exciting part. So when we first decided to give our channel a new name, Dan first asked me what was there in my mind and what would I name it. And the first thing that popped up in my mind was Mrs. Merchant Navy. So I just told him this, and he totally fell in love with the name. And you won't believe, guys, what he did. The next moment he went to his account and he changed the name of his account to Mr. Merchant Navy. I was like, what the hell? This guy already stole my channel's name. So we decided on this channel name, Mrs. Merchant Navy. And the channel name is not only about me. I was posting a lot of videos related to Merchant Navy. And because of that, you know, I got to know that there are a lot of ladies out there who are just like me, who have the same emotions as me, and you know, they feel the same loneliness, they feel the same stress and pressure, and they come to YouTube searching for other people like me, like them, just like what I would do. So you know, so many women just like me have gathered in my channel, and it's so happy to see them chatting with each other in the comment section on my channel. So this channel is about all of them, all of us. So when I say Mrs. Merchant Navy, it's not only me, it's about every wife of a Merchant Navy guy on my channel, right? Every one of you is Mrs. Merchant Navy. So I thought this name is very apt and suitable for my channel. And also I have a lot of Merchant Navy vlogs coming up on my channel, because I have posted vlogs only from my first sailing experience. After my first sailing, we went on another sailing for 2 months, during which we visited USA, Italy, Brazil and all that. Those vlogs are still not up on my channel, because I'm planning to post those vlogs only after Dan goes sailing. As long as Dan is here, we can record some challenges, we can record other videos together, and we can share it with you guys. So when Dan is not here, I won't be able to record videos with him. So during that time, I will be posting vlogs from my second sailing experience. So this is how we landed on this new name, Mrs. Merchant Navy. I hope all of you will like it. I would also like to tell you all that this channel is not only for wives of Merchant Navy officers, it's for all the women out there who are running their families alone, who are handling themselves and their child alone, whose husbands are away from them for a long period of time. Maybe they are in defense, maybe they are in military, maybe they are abroad working in contracts for a long number of years. Maybe they are working in some strict countries where they don't give visa to take the family along. There might be a lot of reasons, you know, to live separately from each other, to live alone. So I hope through this channel, we'll all get to know each other, we'll all get connected with each other and support each other when our husbands are away from us. You can get connected with me on my Instagram. A lot of you are messaging me directly on Instagram, and whenever I find the time, I'm replying to you guys. And please keep giving us suggestions. We would like to show you what you want to see. So please give us your suggestions and stay subscribed to our channel. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. From Monday, we'll start our regular uploads again on this channel, Mrs. Merchant Navy. Take care. Bye-bye.